Miami Marlins will soon have a couple of new owners. Jeb Bush and Derek Jeter have won the auction to purchase the team. The reported sale price, $1.3 billion. Bush comes from a baseball-loving family, as many of you probably know. His brother George owned the Texas Rangers before becoming president. The Jacksonville Jumbo Shrimp are the AA minor league affiliate of the Marlins. Now